Murder your inner child. Throw your helmet in the dumpster and go to school in gang attire. Let Beavis and Butthead preach to the youth about fire.
But why would you want to smoke in a restaurant? No one wants to smell smoke while they're eating.
Nicotine addict, that's why. And I like to smoke Camel White. I'm hanging at Joe's place, that's why. Listening to the hard pack, that's why. Fuck you, that's why. Fuck you, that's why. Said fuck you, that's why. Cause fuck you, that's why. I think Pete Wilson should be killed. Homosexual that signed the helmet bill. He doesn't give a fuck about your education. He just wants to tie you up with binding legislation. He hangs with Richard Floyd. They spend every fucking day sucking each other's hemorrhoids. I say it's high time we go wild. Castrate your inner child. Throw your helmet in the dumpster and go to school in gang attire. Beavis and Butthead preach to the youth about fire.
Why wouldn't you want to wear a helmet when head injuries have decreased dramatically since good Governor Wilson has instituted the bill?
Well, let me run it down to you, communist, homosexual, faggot, dipshit, motherfucker.
Fuck you, that's why. Cause fuck you, that's why. Cause helmets suck, that's why. And commies like you swallow, that's why. Fuck Pete Wilson, that's why. Fuck Dick Floyd, that's why. I know Bill Clinton thinks we can't be trusted. Half of us are unemployed, the other half are busted. We don't deserve any dignity or freedom. Where the fuck is Lee Harvey Oswald when we need him? Eliminate the liberal faction. Abolish affirmative action. I say it's high time we go wild. Waste your inner child. Throw your helmet in the dumpster and go to school in gang attire. Let Beavis and Butthead preach to our youth about fire.
Yo, Holmes, why would you warn our children to wear mandatory school uniforms when baggy gang attire is so much more comfortable and expressive of our youth's individuality?
Cause fuck you, that's why. Cause fuck you, that's why. Cause our youth needs their butt kicked, that's why. They ought to be fighting in a war, that's why. They need fucking discipline, that's why. Fuck you, that's why. Fuck our punk youth, that's why.